We begin tonight with some breaking news. Thanks for staying up with us. I'm Derek Dice. Three dogs died in a house fire near Chief Gary Park, but the Spokane Fire Department says no people were hurt in the fire. It happened at the corner of DeSmet and Lacey. The first units to respond said they saw flames rolling out of the house when they arrived. The home suffered significant damage. The cause of the fire is under investigation.